I've spent the past 7 years traveling the world perfecting my craft. You see, I'm something of a magician, inventor, and chocolate maker. So quiet up and listen down. Nope, scratch that, reverse it.
Mr. Wonka, I can see you're a man of great ingenuity.
What are you doing?
I'm making chocolate, of course. How do you like it? Dark, white, nutty, absolutely insane.
Many people have come here to sell chocolate. They've all been crushed by the chocolate cartel. You can't get a shop without selling chocolate, and you can't sell chocolate without a shop.
No daydreaming.
What are we gonna do, Willy?
Huh?
A double huh?
Do you have a pencil and paper?
Uh-huh.
I got an idea.
I know things haven't been easy for you. They're gonna get better.
You promise?
I pinky promise. That's the most solemn vow there is.
Where do we start?
A good chocolate, Mr. Simple.
Where is this?
It's just weird.
What's happening? Who wants a chocolate that makes it fly?
Well, let's find out, shall we?
Who's for a hoverjob?
Nothing to see here. Just a small group of people defying the laws of gravity.
Ladies and gentlemen of the Gallery Gourmet, my name is Willy Wonka.
He's good. Too good.
Pretty sure I've gained about 150 pounds in the last 2 weeks.
You could change her life, Mr. Wonka. Change all their lives.
Run away!
Every good thing in this world started with a dream. So you hold on to yours.
Here we go, Mama.
Mark my words! This is gonna be the greatest chocolate shop the world has ever seen!
So you're the funny little man who's been following me.
I will have you know that I am a perfectly respectable size for an Oompa Loompa.
An Oompa what now?
Allow me to refresh your memory.
Oh, I don't think I want to hear that.
Too late. I've started dancing now. Once we've started, we can't stop.